What's up, guys? Welcome back to TenorShare channel. Imagine you got some WhatsApp messages and photos on your iPhone, and you would like to back them up just in case. So usually you may go to settings and chats, and then chat backup. On iPhone, chats will be back up to iCloud if you've enabled it. Then tap on backup now, and it will start backing up. But somehow it may stuck on backing up just like this. It may due to the Wi-Fi connection, or just because you don't have enough iCloud storage. That may also happen if you're using an Android phone. So in today's video, I'm gonna show you an efficient tool that can help you back up your WhatsApp chats without any issue. iCare Phone for WhatsApp Transfer. A powerful tool which can help you not only transfer WhatsApp between different devices, but also allow you to backup and restore freely on computer. You can find the download link in description below if you have interests. So first let's talk about how to backup WhatsApp for your iPhone. First connect it to your computer which has downloaded WhatsApp Transfer. So on the interface, click on WhatsApp. On the side menu, you'll find the backup option. Click on it, and then click on Backup Now. An iCare Phone will backup your WhatsApp chats instantly. Super fast and super easy. When it backed up successfully, you can click View Backup to check the chats. Here they are. Messages and photos are all saved on your computer. You can select them and export to the computer. Or you can just directly restore it to your iOS device. Super easy. Let's move on to Android phone. The process is similar to iPhone, but a few more steps. Let's check it out. Also, connect it to the computer and click on WhatsApp. On the side menu, also click on backup option. And then click on Backup Now. And on your phone, you need to allow USB debugging. Then you need to select your backup to local storage but not Google Drive. Just go with the following steps. And here, make sure choose Never Backup to Google Drive. Then click on Continue. And verify your WhatsApp account by entering your phone number and the code. Then click on Verify. Once done, the data will be backed up successfully. That's it. Okay, so that's all for today's video. If this video helps, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. I will be very grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned for our next video.